The road was blocked because one of us was killed. A youth, a promising youth. He's never a smuggler. He has never been, for once, been a smuggler. Government, please come to our aid. We can't continue like this. Government, you have to come to our aid. We can't continue like this. One of us was killed. He has never been a smuggler. He lost his life to the insider killing of the Nigeria custom. The youth are really angry. The government should please come to our aid. The killing is too much. Right now, nothing is moving in Okeodun town. The government should please come to our aid. We can't continue losing our youth to the insider killing of the Nigeria custom. The road was blocked by the youth. My brother, that's as in, which means all our stress yesterday. We went for a protest yesterday, and look at what is happening today. This is very bad. This is very bad. Government needs to come to our aid. They can't continue killing our youth like chicken fowl, please. My co-comrades are around. We went for a protest yesterday to the government office at Abeokuta. Now look at what is happening. This is unjustified, please. Let's hear from my comrade, please. Please, I'm on live.
It is something that is ridiculous. How would this custom just be killing our youth, the future leaders of this country, as if they are rams, as if they are rats? We were at Abeokuta yesterday, demonstrating this same thing, that the people, this custom, that the blood hunters, they are killing our youth. We submitted our letters to the governor, to the speaker yesterday, that this thing should stop. Now, see, it has happened again today at Okeodun. And the government wants youth to be gentle in our protest when their own children are at abroad. And even our governor, if this thing happened in Ijebu-Ode or his hometown, definitely will be there. But governor, we hear that something happened in Ogun West. It will never appear to us, it will never console the family, and this is absurd to the youth constituency. And we're not going to take this anymore.
Yeah, thank you very much, my comrade. Last one of the youth, speak with us, please.
Good afternoon, my name is Comrade Basu Abolaji Bashir, the newly elected Otiza President of the Rotation Student Student Association. Sincerely, we are tired of this act by the men of the Nigeria Customs Service. It is appealing, fast alarming. Can't take this anymore. The history of Nigeria Customs Service with the people, with the entire people of this Okeodun, is highly, it is a very bad attitude. It is a very bad act from the men of the Nigeria Customs. We thereby call on the government. We thereby call on Governor Dapo Abiodun to please intervene in this issue as a matter of importance and as a matter of urgency. We can't condone to lose our people every day. Imagine someone was gone out today, a day
to New Year, which is very, very bad.
He has never for once been
a smuggler. We, the entire of we therefore condemn, we therefore disclaim, we therefore decry the innocent killings of Okeodo people by the men of the Nigeria Customs Service.
By the blood hunters.
We act upon this, that we will come to register our displeasure, our dissenting voice, that if the Nigeria Customs Service fail to submit their arms on the Nigerian people, on Okeodo people, there shall be no peace within the entirety of border communities, the Nigeria Customs Service, and with the government. Thank you.
Thank you very much, my comrade. Thank you. Thank you. The road was already blocked by the youth that are trying to show their grievances. I will employ the government to please see to this matter before it escalates to something that would be boomerang. Look, nothing is moving. The youth are trying to show their grievances. Please come to our rescue, government. We can't continue like this. As you can see, nothing is moving. People are really angry. If the youth are ready to cause anything, if you don't come to our rescue, we can't continue like this. As you can see, nothing is moving. I don't think anything is going to move for the time being. People are really angry with the way the Nigeria Customs Service are operating, killing innocent youth day by day. When are we going to stop this? The government should please come to the rescue of our people here. If this act don't stop, it's going to become a tit-tat from the Nigerian youth, most especially Okeodo, that has already been a victim of this instant killing by the Nigeria custom. This act needs to be stopped. Already showers in the community. Please, government, come to our rescue. As you can see, everywhere is not looking peaceful. Government, please. Everywhere don't scatter.